So I am on holiday and I've just been looking back at some awful pictures of when I was a lot bigger. Like, I don't think many people believe this, and I try and tell people this, but I literally do my DVD all the time. I have even brought both of them. I brought both of them on holiday with us because I am literally obsessed. I'm addicted. I don't know what I'd do without them. The reviews speak for themselves. So I never have bad skin, but look at this. Can you see that? It's upsetting me. See the lumps there? Right, so I'm starting to get really worried about my face, and I don't know who else to ask because I'm away, but like, does anyone know what this looks like? So it's all around here, it's really bad there, it's on my forehead, and it's not as bad this side, but
jungle trek.
Oh my god.